Next up, the second of the girls. So, Cheryl, it's over to you.
So, up tonight with our second song, one of the most beautiful songs ever written, it's Alexandra Burke. Alexandra's second song choice tonight is another massive ballad.
This second song is so important for me to get so right because I cannot afford to have any mistakes.
This song is huge, and even for Alexandra, it's a massive challenge.
I want Alexandra to go out there and show everybody she truly deserves that place in the final.
I think To the End means the world to me because I will fight, and anything that stands in my way has to go.
Different league to most things we've ever had in this competition. You deserve to be in the final. I know you as a person, and I think you're absolutely incredible.
Thank you, Noreen.
Alex, you are a star. You have fought with two of the most incredible performances tonight, and you have to be in the final. Please vote.
Thank you, Danny.
Please vote, Alex.
You know, Alex, I don't like to say this, but after the first round, because everyone was so strong, it occurred to me that actually you could leave this competition tonight. And I think that that song may just have changed everything now. Because, you know, that is one of the hardest songs. That's why no one has ever sung this song before. You've got guts, you've got talent, and if it is a talent competition, you have to make it through to the final, and I hope people vote for you, Alex.
Thank
it
you.
Was outstanding.
Thank you.
Alexandra, if there's any justice in this world, you will have a place in this final, but we all know that this competition is so unpredictable. I want to take this opportunity to say thank you so much for making my first experience so enjoyable, exciting, and I just find you the most incredible person to work with. Absolutely love you to pieces, and I pray to God we're here next week talking about the same thing. Thank you so
much. Thank you, Cheryl.
What would you like to say about the show?
Cheryl, you know, you are my backbone, and I'm so grateful for you, but I have a message to everyone in the world, whoever's watching. Never give up on your dreams, because if I'd given up 3 years ago, I wouldn't be here today.
Just one quick question. If you could
If you could say anything to you 3 years ago now, what would it be?
To start having more fun, because I was too serious back then, and now I have fun and enjoy what I do. I enjoy life now.
Thank you so much, Alexandra. She could be 1 week away from the final if you want that to happen. 0901 61 61 103 to make her night and get her where she desperately wants to be. Lines are open now to give her and all the acts the support that they need. It's Alexandra, everyone.
Thank you very much.